All right, we're back. So I need to find some healing cakes or something. I wonder if there's a way. Where am I? Am I anywhere I can portal to? Probably not. How do you acquire food? Talk to bartender. Tea. Oh wow. Heals 375, so that's not bad. If I get a whole bunch of tea, that might help a little bit. It's something. It's actually equivalent because it's six of them and they're actually even better than the cake, so it's actually slightly I'm basically better equipped to fight him this time. But how many times do you have to beat him? I already beat him twice. Alright, we'll switch back to the blade. Better at the blade. Lots of tea. There's the life after portal. All right, we got the tea. Let's see if there's anything else around here before I fight. All right, I'm gonna look around. Can investigate the altar. Mysterious power. Been repaired. Looks like I can't grab anything else. Look at all these runes, but you can't pick them up. But he apparently has an infinite amount of them. Alright, well, let's get back to the fight. We'll go pound you into oblivion. We have some tea this time. Hopefully the combination of starting with the sword and the tea will do better. Oh, it's an empty cup. Oh. You have to make sure you pick one that has something in it. Hopefully I only have to beat him three times, and hopefully I can get rid of that. Yeah, let's drink. All right, I think we're it for tea. We're all out of tea, so we just have to pound them and win the fight. think we're gonna take it. I don't know if we can beat him a fourth time though, and I'm out of tea. One more. Come on. Keeps blocking everything. There we go. He's done now. Take his life runes. Phew. Mangler3M's in trouble. No time into explaining. Mangler3M's in trouble? We need to help. Let's do this. Do what? Jumps into Cabbage Patch. Cast of life rune to Cabbage. Let's do this. We're here to help. You hold him off. You beat him four times? What's with the... Is it Jocelyn Lollipop? Maybe my name. Think we got him. We did. This is exhausting. Defend yourself. Can't we take a breather? No. Then we can mix it up a bit. Let me introduce you to this broken lance thing I have. Dang it. I beat him like five times. This is like ridiculous. Why is the music still on? What happened over here? It went berserk. That is strange. Strange indeed. Let's see if you can fill up my cups, Mr. Bartender. So I asked for a cup of tea and he did not give it to me. What do I do with these empty cups? Do I refill them? Oh, now I can see the spine, the orb thing. It was dark before. You can pretend to give me tea. How about if I just drop the key? I'll drop my extra berries. I have an extra one of those. I'll drop my stonefish. Iron, I won't. What do I do with all this other stuff? What if I try wielding the book? That would be a magic attack. But I really need an extra bucket. I'm dropping the extra bucket. Alright. We're trying again. We're going to use magic this time. We're going to fill up the extra T's so we get even more of them. Now we have tons of tea. My book seems to be useless. Yeah, I have no skills for this. Alright, I'm switching back to the sword. One left. might heal me after this one, so. Oh, it's healing right now. Did not heal me. It did heal me, okay. These guys are supposed to be doing. This is exhausting. Two more hits. Come on, guys. Pound them. Oh boy. Not looking good. I don't know if that was close or not. What do I have to dump now? Am I wearing everything I'm supposed to be wearing? If I wear that, then I lose that. That doesn't really help me much. Spellstorm Drake. Do I have anything better than that? Probably not. Magic bonus, whatever. I don't care. Ring of Potency. Got a nice helmet there. If I put this on, then my cabbage speak thing comes off. See, that wasn't that good anyway. Mind speak. Wonder if I use this. When I put that on, it gives me some abilities. Let's try that. I'm gonna throw away all these cups. What's a feather do? Nothing. What if I give you use an empty cup on the bartender? Will that refill it? That'd be nice if it did. Of course not. That would make too much sense. Smash. Examine it. Empty cup. I'm gonna destroy this fish. I need more space. give me 8 cups of tea. Okay, we'll try this magic and see if it is better at attacking or not. Blast the target with a burst of magical energy. Cloud of fire. Explode, cause them to burn. Powerful attack. So 1, 2, 3, 4 are the basic things. I just keep my fingers in there. But I also need to move around, so maybe I should use this hand for the attacks. I think actually that makes better. Move around and attack. And if it doesn't work, I'll quickly switch to a sword. And just try again. You don't have water ruins to cast a spell. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, well. Now we know. Drunk a single thing of tea yet. Come on. He takes so much damage. It's crazy. Each hit. Count it. Yay, you is of finding the altar of life. Problem is, he's trying to kill me and he won't stay dead. His life runes. We'll get rid of him. Thank you. Come on. Come on, one more hit. Come on. Yes. Now fully heal me. No time into explaining. Let's do this. Do what? Cast of life rune to cabbage. Let's do this. There we go. Fully rehealed. The bottom three is I still have. This is exhausting. Defend yourself. Can't we take a breather? No. Then we can mix it up a bit. Let me introduce his broken lance thing again. It does look broken. One more cup of tea left. Oh boy. Alright, we're out of drinks. Now we should hit a couple times. Oh man. This hit's dealing a lot of damage. I had 282. Ah. Oh, that didn't do much better. So close. Alright. Let's see. I'm not gonna start out trying that magic thingy. I wonder if I could get rid of the bucket. I wonder if I can get rid of the watering can. Is there a bank to empty my... There's no bank around here, is there? Nope. No bank in this weird place. Alrighty. Let's try again. Starting with the sword, nothing fancy this time. No water runes lacking. I wonder how close I was, if that was the final battle. If it wasn't, then this is gonna be take some more getting used to. he healed one. There we go. Bye bye. Yay, you is a finding altar of life. Blah 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 blah. Goodness. I keep clicking on drink and it's not drinking. Well, that was a whiff. Not responding, that's really weird. All right, we're back. Let's make sure they're all full. It's gonna be a quick button to automatically drink. Okay, I don't know what that's all. Hoping there's a button saying eat something. There we go, I'll move something to zero and then I'll hit that to feed myself. I don't see anything useful here. There should be food, right? All right. Changed a couple little things. We'll see if that helped. Probably not, but it said automatic action, so an automatic hit here or there could be the difference between a win or a loss. Wonder if I could. Nah, I could. I was gonna put the cup on zero. Oh, you can. Hey, put a cup of tea on there. So that means my emergency would be. So I will save that last one down here for last. All right, let's bring it. Doing all right. Don't want to die. Got one. Might as well drink another one. We can finish him off a third time without having to drink a fourth one, but if we do. Drinking. We're gonna get full healed after this next video after I do this. Definitely don't wanna need anything. One more hit, come on guys. Alright. Bring it on. We got three cups of tea left. Goodbye. Sweet. Can we finish him? I think we can. We're getting the better of him now. The last time we haven't beaten him a fifth time. Hopefully this is the last. Yeah! I think that was it. Drink to be merry. No, a sixth time. Oh my gosh. This is all me, and then I'm gonna try the zero button for that last cup. That's it. We're out of tea. Yeesh. Oh my gosh. Redonkulous. Alright, what I need to do is go to another place. How do you get back to this place? Or can I? Is that even a possibility? It's the Gower Cabbage Farm. Oh, I used my disc of returning to get back to the original place. Let's try it. Dump everything in my bank and then come back and fill up with 50 million tea things. So if I use the disc of returning, will that get me back over there? Okay, so that's how I jump back and forth. Alright, so we're coming back here, we're dropping off at the bay. And then we'll come back and get more tea. See, I have all this extra stuff, I don't need to be carrying it around. Oops, wrong way. I'm not stealing cake here. Although cake would provide more bang for the buck. It's not as much per bite. But in the end, the cake lasts a much higher amount. Yeah, my... bank is completely full. I'm trying to withdraw stuff that I might be able to use better. Shield. Can I equip that shield? Oh, it takes the place of my sword. It's a two-hand sword, that's right. A rake, a spade, newcomer map. Let's withdraw the newcomer map and dump that. Probably don't need it. Cloth fragment, sure, let's get rid of that. Grimy gom. Why would I want grimy anything? Alright, lots of stuff to get rid of. If I clean it, And gives me 0 XP. Grind it. Cleaned all of them for me. You can find another, yes. I don't want to convert. I want to burn them. Do I have to make a fire first? I have to make a bonfire first. Okay, so light a bonfire. Find a bonfire. Light the bonfire. Alright, putting these back in. Putting the shield back in. Can pick 5 more spaces now. Deposit the golden feather. Deposit the house key. Deposit the watering can. Deposit the needle. No, I might need that for later. Deposit the mountain tree. So I need some more stuff to get rid of. How about the invitation box? Can I get rid of that yet? Wandering Wormwood. Headdress is a 30. What's my current head thing? Oh, it's like a 60, right? You can retrieve it from Gudrick. Yay. Unusual herb, pretty rare. If you drop it, you'll need to gather more by the lake south of Pebble. Let's say no, because it says it's useful. finished a task. Use them up, sweet. Making more space, one pile at a time. Teleport to the Empyrean Citadel. No. So what are they doing with all this leather that I'm making? I don't see it piling up here. Or it's just while it's building one leather. Two more packs I finished. Potato seeds that can't have any particular use. Magic notepaper, old charm. Making fletching. Or I'm just leveling up. I don't know. One of the... It's a mystery. Firecracker, you still sleeping? You've been sleeping all screen. I don't even know why I have a camera on you. You don't even move. Thank you. I need to use the speed up thing, because... That'll help get it faster, I think. Maybe. Put the invitation box back in here. Seems like a good plan. Air talisman. Is something I wear? Whirl crossbow. Sombrero. More protein bars, sure. How to use it. Work your smithing XP based on your smithing level. Maybe you make it into bars and stuff. Dump that. Four cabbages. What do you do with four cabbages? Get rid of these hides, or I can make something out of them. Water runes, if I have those, which I probably do. Yep, I could use that magic attack on him. This could be my backup plan. My first, like, it keeps going and it's still not ending. I could try that. These are just pretty useless stuff. The runes of the spells of water. Do I read them and then I learn the spells? Book of the Gods. Swinky Books. 20th anniversary invitation? Fletch it up. Oh. I don't have any speed ups. Thank you. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Let's make an arrow. Where the arrows are going, who knows? Maybe he can only do 60 at a time because I still have 600 of these things. Maybe this is one of those things to just run in the background. I think that might be the best idea. Yeah, if I still have more, forget that. Alright, so that really only did 60 at a time. Let's destroy this cloth fragment. You can find it again in the abbey if you ever need it. Let's go back, dump these. We'll pull them out and use them in a future date, possibly off stream. We'll grab some cakes. Be 200, but I can use it 3 times, so that ends up being more. Eat it, right? I'll fill them up and then I'll. Eat whatever is not cake. Hello, Mr. Imp. Do you have any sardines for me? White bread. White bead. Thank you. I'm worse than the Clippers. Almost all cakes. Look at that. There we go. Now we're talking. Let's try again here. In fact, yeah. Try again. Disk fails to operate. Need to head to the mines north of Falador to use it. You've got to be kidding me. I think it was this internal dig site. And then go under and go to the mines. How did they do that? Is there a... Maybe there's a Dwarven Mines. Is there a warp thing over here? No. Where's that map? That was just a map thing? Putting the cake there just for kicks. Roman Reigns. Alright, let's see where we're at. We are here. We need to go northwest, I believe. Send. It take me to where I want to go? Nope. It's a dig site. This is not the mines. Dang it. Why won't they tell me where to go? It's another dig site. North of Falador. Okay, so here's Falador. There's the mines. Okay. Alright. Nothing. Acne potion? You gotta be kidding. Northeast, go in. On the wrong side of the fence. I wanted to go back. I went west instead of east. How did that happen? Not click to go over here. Stop going all over the place. Trying to find out how to get down to this. Climb down ladder. There we go. Okay. Now I'm in the mines. Now I click on disc of returning. Pull to the touch. You need to pull to the approximate southwest. You gotta be kidding me. I have to be in a specific spot. Here we go again. This trip better be worth it. Go west. Southwest. Very close. Southwest. Very hot. Shining. You're very close. Go south. Alright, so here's the spot. I should mark it, really, is what I should do. Okay, this put me right here. I think this is the spot right here. It is. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and pause right here, but this will be really quick and easy to pick up and start when we come back next time. So for that, I'm going to have to call it quits, but thanks a lot for joining us, and we'll see you next time.